Another defensive battle 30 minutes away in Louisiana Tech's 31-24 win over UTEP. Jalen Ferguson right there. He's a manimal. Had 3.5 sacks on Saturday. He's got 37. He's got one shy of tying Walter Johnson's program record. Tech's offense held to 1 for 10 on third down. That one conversion right there in the fourth quarter, and it proved to be the game winner.
Proud that we were able to win it. I will tell you that I don't know that I have enjoyed watching a defensive player play as much as I enjoy watching Jalen Ferguson play the game. To see him playing the way he is, and I'm telling you, I know there wasn't anybody more tired on that field than Jalen Ferguson.
Getting to the quarterback, I was just playing within the scheme, just doing my job. I know the guy in front of me, I studied him a lot this week. I studied on both sides this week, and I feel like they helped me a lot in this game because I got sacks on both sides. Even coming in late in the end, I already know what they was going to do.